because Mahindra Satyam is well established in the aerospace business. They're offering engineering services to them. So the thing is to join our forces together, because they're supplying a lot of people in an hourly basis, but us, we are designing as a work package. So building our partnership is to go after major work packages for OEM like Airbus, Boeing, and Bombardier that was here before. And that's the main objective. What I can say is I think the IT world is changing a lot. And we're an engineering firm, so we are involved a lot with IT and software and hardware. So what I learned here was how this is opening to the world, to the potential of internet, potential of access differently. So yeah, there was a lot of good things about that. I think that there's two aspects. The first aspect is they're really involved in the IT side. So one of the things we're trying to propose to our customer is what we call proximity. Okay, so that's why we're opening subsidiaries around the world. So we're involved, we probably have offices in 10, 12 countries. Now, the things with the IT side is what we call virtual proximity. So having access very close to the customer, but having access to the world of resources. So all the offices that we have in the world, even with Mahindra, so they are in India, they have offices around the world. So you can have access to those resources without being having them physically in the city. Yeah, so you can be a front office, but connecting yourself to this kind of way will give you access and more resources. And that's one of the things that we're trying to build with the Mahindra Satya in the aerospace business. And the thing is locally they have a lot of people working like in Montreal, but they still have about 400 people working for Bombardier in India. So and they have a lot of experience. And we had a lot of experience as a French company dealing with Airbus and the other ones. So I think together, I think we can build something very good. That's what I was explaining before. I think the virtual proximity, the way I call it,
yes,
is to be able to have access to resources. One of the major challenges, and I think a lot of was talked, people talked about it during the Congress, is the security. One of the things is in the aerospace business is the IP and everything. So all the information that we gather by being connected around the world, we have to be very careful about the information that goes out. Okay, so I think there's a major challenge about it when we talk about the cloud and how they will control that kind of information. Who could have access to that? So I think Mahindra Satyam has experience in those kind of systems and how can I say offering those kind of services.